Hello, everybody. I'm back. It's your bitch. I'm back with a brand new Get Ready With Me video. What's the intro? Let's go. Don't get any hating shit. I'm on some greatest shit. My people proud. I'm real as it gets. Don't have to chase me. I don't like the waiting. I swear I'm impatient. I don't like to sit. I made a way for you, little bitty niggas. I wish you would pay with me while you appear. Okay, so hey, guys. Happy Monday. This is a previously recorded video, so I am getting ready. I'm actually making this video so I can post this for next week's video. I'm actually going to get ready to do a YouTube video, a try-on haul, a FASHIONNOVA try-on haul. So I was like, I might as well just bust two videos out the way. Do a Get Ready With Me video and the FASHIONNOVA try-on haul. So I'm gonna drop the FASHIONNOVA try-on haul first, and then this will be next week's video. So yeah, this is previously recorded. I know I look crazy right now. I literally, you guys, have not touched my hair. I can't even remember the last time I touched my hair. I've been working. Like, I literally bust my ass on the weekends. So weekdays, like, I could focus on, like, my house stuff and my son and all that stuff. So the weekends is, like, when I make my money. So I look crazy. I have not touched my hair. I don't even remember the last time I touched it. So there we go. It's been a little while. It's gonna be a Get Ready With Me video. Same shit, same old shit, same makeup. You guys already know the drill. I kind of just do Get Ready With Me videos so I can talk. There's a couple things I wanna talk about. I've been having like a really, okay, so first off, I'm really upset. Like, I know the lighting is kind of trash. My dog is so disrespectful. He actually ate the charger to my UV light. So now, like, the lighting sucks. Is it called a UV light? I don't know, my ring light, whatever it's called. He ate the fucking charger, so now I'm just in darkness. So that happened. I don't know when it happened. It had to have happened this week because last time I saw it, it was fine. So yeah, I had to have done it sometime, but that's okay. I'm gonna buy a new charger. That's not a big deal. What else? That's really it. I kind of want to catch up with you guys. Like, I feel like I have some stuff that I want to say. I have some things that I want to say because I feel like people have been trying me. Really? Like, I don't know what's in the fucking air with everybody, but for some reason, I feel like everybody just wants to beef with me, which is fine. We could beef. I don't mind, but it's just weird because it's like all at one time. And I don't know, it's like, I don't know, it's just weird. Everything's just fucking weird. It's so weird. And also, I decided from like now on, I'm not gonna put my business out there because people like are really trying to put two and two together, like trying to figure out who the fuck I'm talking about in my videos, hitting up other people that literally have nothing to do with what the fuck I talk about. Y'all are just assuming and then going to try and run back and tell people business. And I don't really like that. So I'm gonna stop telling you guys my business. I'll probably talk more about like my friends, but as like far as the guys go and that stuff, we're not doing that no more. Yeah, I'm gonna just stop entertaining you guys and with my business. We'll just leave it there. I'll tell you guys what the fuck I wanna tell you. Y'all just can't just watch and just like entertain yourself. Just watch and entertain yourself. Like, if I put something out there, it's literally because I want to put it out there. I just want everybody to know that. People from where I live, like, they literally try to sit there and dissect everything. You don't even know what you're dissecting. You don't even know if you're dissecting the truth. We'll start there. You don't even know if you're dissecting the truth. You don't even know this is YouTube. I can make this shit up. Y'all don't know nothing. Like, I can make it up. I can talk about whatever. Stop trying to sit here and fucking put clues together because that shit's whack as fuck. You bitches need to go get a fucking hobby. How about y'all make a YouTube? Like, come on. Y'all will never really know. You'll never really know. You'll never really know unless I tell you. So let's just stop there. Yeah. So anyways, yeah. And also, if you're new here, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press that motherfucking button. Press it. Fuck with your bitch, you know. Yeah, it's been about a year. We've been on, no, it's gonna be about 2 years. The bitch been on YouTube, so fuck with your bitch, you know what I mean? So yeah, anyways, let's get into the fucking makeup. So yeah, anyways, guys, like I was saying, everyone has been really, really trying the fuck out of Tamara. I don't know what's in the air, but like, I feel like there's like a lot of animosity in the air, like with everybody, like with my friends, with my niggas, like everybody just wants to be for me. But I mean, it's cool, cause I can dish, like I can take it. I can take it. I can fucking take it. Trust me, I'm that fucking bitch. I can take it. So if y'all want to keep fucking throwing shit and like being bitches to me, that's perfectly fine by me, because like I said, I can handle it. But it's just annoying, and it's like really frustrating, because it's like, I don't really want to beef with y'all, but why are y'all doing this to me? Like, I don't want to beef with my bitch. Like, I don't want to beef with my friend. And it's like, it's crazy because it doesn't feel like it's really, really beef, but like, it's beef. Like, it's really, really beef. Like, or maybe I'm just fucking dramatic. I don't know.
I feel like I just am dramatic, but I don't really care. Because, like, I have a reason for my dramatics. Like, I really feel like there's a lot going on and nobody's saying anything. Like, we're just not gonna say anything. We're just gonna either not talk, or we talk, resolve it for a few minutes, and then go right back to beefing. Like, that's like literally how the fuck it's been with our friendships lately, and I don't like it. I really don't. I think that we should all honestly try to get along, but nothing really works out that way. For some reason, I feel like people just, not everybody gets along. So not all the groups like can be together, which is unfortunate. It's really fucking unfortunate, because it's like, we should all be able to get along and just all chill with each other. Like, why is there always fucking beef? I'm so tired of beefing with people. Like, I'm always beefing with some fucking body every single fucking time. And it's just so fucking annoying. Like, I just want regular friends. I just want friends that are gonna ride for me. Like, that's all I want. I just want a friend that's gonna ride for their bitch. That's it. That's all I want. I'm not a fucking friend. Like, I just need someone that's gonna ride for me, because I'm gonna ride for you. But I'm not gonna, here's the thing, I'm not a fucking mind reader. I just want to throw that out there. I feel like a lot of people like expect you to like know what the fuck is going on in their life, but I feel like people honestly forget the fuck out of this, that we all honestly have our own lives. So that's why I don't really take it personal when people don't check up on me, because I know for a fact, like, I have mad fucking drama daily. Like, it's really fucking crazy how much drama I have. So I literally don't have time for shit. Like, my mom literally called me. She's like, every single time she calls me, she's like, Tamara, do you forget you have a mother? Did you forget? Like, I'm so sorry, but this is, my life is so fucking hectic that I never have time or remember anything. Like, besides the drama. But I'm gonna really try to get better at that. I suck at reaching out. That's probably something that I really need to work on, because honestly, you don't know how long you have somebody around. So it's honestly always best to try to reach out to people, and I honestly suck at that. So we're gonna work on that. But yeah, like, I try my hardest to be a good friend to people. I try my fucking hardest. There's like a lot of drama going on with everything.
I don't know anymore. I feel like everything's messy. I feel like a lot of my friendships are going to shit. I feel like I feel like everyone's not really being true to how they feel anymore. Yeah, so my friends have like been throwing shade too. Like, I see it, but I'm gonna just ignore y'all because like I'm so sick of everybody being in their feelings and just not saying anything to me. Like, if y'all feel some type of way towards me and we're really fucking friends, let me know. Say that. Because guess what? I'm not a fucking mind reader. I can't read y'all's minds. And I feel like a lot of my friends expect me to read their fucking minds. And I'm not a fucking mind reader. How the fuck am I supposed to know if something bothers you if you're not saying nothing to me? Like, I will never comprehend some of the stuff that you guys just do. Yeah, but besides that, life has honestly been good. I can't believe I'm fucking doing this shit right now. This is like really fucking fun. What else can I talk about? I can't really tell you guys my business because somebody's fucking creeping on my shit. I don't know who, but somebody's creeping on my shit and is trying to fucking figure out my business. Let's talk about school, you guys. So I have a question for any other moms out there. I'm having like a really hard time with the homeschooling with my son. He does not like to be on the computer, and like he's like a person, if he could get away with something, oh, he's gonna get the fuck away with it. He doesn't care about the consequences, none of that. He's gonna get the fuck away with it, okay? He usually almost always gets caught. Sometimes he doesn't though, because I'd be tired. So like he was getting away with not like doing his schoolwork and stuff because like I said, I can't pay attention to him all the time. And I'm just not that type of mom. Like, I'm not even gonna sit here and lie and like kid myself and like, yeah, I'm that mom. No, I'm really not that mom. You gotta figure your shit out yourself. Not figure it out yourself, like I can help you, but as far as like waking up and stuff, like you should be able to wake yourself up on time. You should be able to do a lot of things for yourself because you're 11. You're not a little baby anymore where I have to do everything for you. You have to start being a little more independent, and that's where things are starting to get difficult. My son doesn't really like to be dependent. It's been really difficult with the online schooling because if he sees that no one's like paying attention, like that he's doing his stuff, his schoolwork, oh yeah, he's not doing it. So his principal actually called me and was like, hey, like I know you guys are new here because like I told you guys we recently moved. They're like, oh, hey, like, I know you guys are new here. I know, like, it's difficult at this time right now with everything going on. Basically, just, like, reassuring me, like, that I'm not the only parent that has this problem with their kids, having their kids log in and stay logged in. Like, and Josiah's teacher could see, like, everything that he's doing. So when he was in class, he would be, like, playing video games and stuff or, like, on YouTube. And they can see all that stuff. So that's why the principal called me and he was just telling me like how Josiah's not really focused, he's not attending his classes, whatever. And then I was explaining to him how I'm like a single mom, whatever. And like, I can't, I don't have time to be on him like that. Like, I have my own shit I gotta do. So like his schoolwork is his thing and like he's not taking it seriously right now, which is like really fucking concerning because you're only 11. So he told me about a program that they have called like e-learning. So he basically is going to school now and like regular hours, everything's still remote. So he goes in with his laptop, but there's actually teachers there to like help and monitor everything to make sure that he's on track and doing his schoolwork.
And honestly, you guys, like, I didn't know how much I missed him being in fucking school until that shit. Like, I did not realize how much I missed my son being in school. Because he has honestly, like, we needed the space from each other. It was getting a little hectic here. Like, mad energy. Like, it was getting crazy. So, it was a good thing that he started that. Because now he gets to go out. He gets to, like, meet new people. Because, you know, we just moved here. So, he told me he already made a couple friends, which is nice. And I know that they should be opening the school back up. So, they should be opening the school back up for, like, the regular kids to come in. That should be, so he'll be able to make more friends, which is exciting. So, yeah, I'm just, like, excited. I feel like everything's starting to work out the way that it's supposed to, because everything was a little messy before. But I feel like now we're, like, getting it together. Okay, so this is, like, I don't think I showed you guys this palette, but this is the Tartlet palette in Bloom by Tarte. It's old. It's really fucking old, actually. So I'm just using this palette today. I kind of want, like, I don't even know what I'm going for. Like I told you guys, I don't really know makeup like that. So I'm just, like, I'm just trying to look cute. Like, that's it. Just so I could take this video and get some new content to you guys. I don't know what the fuck look this is, guys. Maybe it's like a smoky eye. I don't really fucking know. I'm just honestly just putting fucking makeup on. So there we go. Nothing special here. Just doing what the fuck it does. Nothing special here. Nothing special here. Oh, now we're gonna move to, like, let's just finish my eyes. Yeah, let's just finish them. So, so he really needed that space and we needed it from each other. So everything's been going good though since he started that. They're able to pay attention to him because I cannot. Let's see if he's actually doing his schoolwork and stuff. So I'm really happy about it. Like, I'm really, really fucking excited because, yeah, it was really, really difficult these last few, I don't even know, these last couple of weeks. It's been very fucking rough, like, very rough with my son. So yeah, I'm very happy that this is actually taking off and he's back in school. It relieves a lot of stress for me. And also, you guys, I wanted to get your opinion because I'm thinking about maybe starting, like, a dog YouTube. I really need to, like, nip my dog's training in the butt. Like, my dog is really a fucking handful. Like, it's a lot to deal with my dog. And I can't even have people at my house. That's how crazy he is. And literally, it's all, like, as much as I want to say, like, oh my God, he's just fucking crazy, it has to do with me too, because it's the owner. Like, I never realized how lazy I was until I got a dog. Like, I did not know I was lazy until I had a dog. Because the dog needs to go out so often to use the bathroom. You need to take him on walks because he needs to, like, he needs to get rid of his energy. He needs to be active or he's going to be crazy. Like, what they say, like, You could tell more about a dog's behavior from his owner than the actual dog's behavior. That's what I was trying to say. It's not really in that sense, but y'all understand what I mean. And yeah, my dog's lazy. My dog's crazy. And basically, I've been like crazy because I've been cooped up in this house and Josiah's been driving me crazy. So I've been crazy, yeah. So yeah, my dog's crazy now. And like, I gotta fix that. So I'm thinking about starting like a dog YouTube and just like doing like everyday things with him because I need to train him. And I'm pretty sure that I'm not the only person that is having dog problems. Like, I'm almost 100% sure. But the thing is about dogs is that you can always retrain them, especially while they're young. So that's, like, my goal is, like, to really, like, retrain my dog. I only work on weekends, so, like, Monday through Thursday, that's going to be, like, my thing. I'm going to go on walks with him. I'm going to do all this stuff. And I really want to, like, record it because I feel like there could be somebody like me. She has a big dog. She doesn't know what the fuck to do with it. And I feel like maybe I can help people, or as I think my dog has anxiety too. Yeah, I want to be of use to people, and I feel like I go through stuff that would be of use. So I feel like that's like a good idea. I don't know when I'm gonna start. I'll probably start it, if not this week, I'll definitely start it next week. Get trigger YouTube, right? Trigger YouTube. And then yeah, so that's the fucking plan. What else? That's really it. I'm about to put my lashes on right the fuck now. Give me 1 minute. I'll be right back. Ooh, I love lashes. Like, I don't know how, girl, go out and don't wear lashes. Like,
look at the difference.
Look. Lash, no lash. Lash, no lash. Lash. No lash. Like, come on. Come on. How can you not put these bitches on? I love them. I love lashes. So I was thinking about straightening my hair, but I just don't. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Like, we've got time for that. I'm definitely not doing that. I'm just gonna wet it and call it a day. Like, this is what you guys get. This is what you guys got. Okay? Okay? This is what you got. I can't give you nothing more, nothing less. Okay, my eyes watering, but that's okay. Now I'm just gonna contour. Contour and blush. I just finished everything up. I'm about to put my lipstick on. I am using Smoke Purple from MAC. I love it. It's on my favorite. It's so fucking cute. I kind of want a dark color because I'm gonna be trying on a lot of clothes. And I want something too bright so it doesn't look weird. I want something that can match with everything as I'm trying them on. So there we go. Cute! Okay. So now, what am I gonna do? Okay, so now I'm gonna fix my hair.
This shit's looking crazy.
So, you know what I do? Here's the trick, you guys, to not doing your hair if you have wavy weave. So, I don't like doing my hair. I don't like straightening it. I don't like curling it. I don't like doing anything. What I realized when you have curly, well, wavy hair, because this hair is wavy, if you guys just braid it up. Just braid it the fuck up. And it comes up with nice little curls. Like, curls. Isn't that cute? Isn't that cute, you guys? You guys see those curls? Sorry, I have the hiccups for some reason. My hair, like, has been in these braids forever. So don't mind this. It's a little knotted. It's a little matted. Okay, one braid down. Let's do this one next. This one's gonna, I can already tell, it's gonna be tragic. I hope that I don't have to do too much. This is already lifting a little bit. It's almost time for me to take out my hair, to be honest with you. I'm over this shit. So, there we go. There we fucking go. There we go. My eyes keep on watering still. And I'm like done with my makeup, so that's tragic. Fucking tragic. I have makeup all over my sweater, but that's okay. That's okay. Okay. Ooh. The hair still looks good. I just gotta fix it a little bit. Which I'm gonna do right the fuck now. Okay, so hey guys, this is a finished product. I'm so excited. I don't really remember what I talked about. So, ooh, let's fix that. What the fuck? Ooh. Oh my god, I just made it worse. Okay, so yeah guys, that is the motherfucking video. That is all. This is the get ready with me. I'm about to start my try on haul right now. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Fuck with your bitch. Anyways, I'm out. Bye guys.